Spider-Man? It's Dale, from the bodega. Hope this is an okay time to call. It's Dale, by the way, from the bodega.
Hey, Dale. What's up, man?
Hey, listen, Spider-Man. My Spider-Man, you know, my cat, took a liking to you.
Oh, yeah? I like him, too. Good cat.
So, you know, I just wanted to say, wanted to come by and hang out with him sometime, or, like, take him for a walk or a swing or something? You know, that'll be okay, is what I'm saying.
For sure. I'd love to chill with him. Thanks, Tail.
Oh, man, that's great. I love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
Tail's great, man. Love that guy.
On this very special episode.
Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Helicopter in Skyscraper City does not make me feel good. Worry about the transmitter. Take out the transmitter.
Oh,
confront the hacker. All right, now for the transmitter.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
We need to get down to where they're hacking. Shut it down! Roxxon's clearing out too.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
Flying into JFK next Tuesday. Do you mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh?
Hey!
You must be glad she's coming back.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Spider-Man! Happy holidays!
Next Christmas?
I hate to... rhythm. Rhythm. Yeah, it's subtle, but a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself proud. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. But lastly, your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else. Oh, football. I would have supported you all the way.
Hey, Miles. MJ's flying into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh? You must be glad she's come.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group? What did Dad record? Is he a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. It was swarming with pigeons. Dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now. This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
Around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. You wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. So will I.
Flying into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh? You must be glad she's coming back.
Yeah. I'm kind of surprised Sable let her go. MJ's profile opened by calling her cold, calculating, and humorless. Lavish praise in Simcaria. They're basically BFFs now.
Now that's a cool team up.
Cool and slightly frightening. Okay, catch you up Tuesday. Bye. And thanks again.
There we go. One summer, we got way in.
Thank you.
looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. We should text Genki.
I'll be sure to send you a message on your
We need to web the gears.
Said I can sell this.
Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man. Bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the generator.
Huh. Easier than I thought.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah, Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. Shut down this lab, whatever it takes.
I see him! He's back! Open fire! There! I found him! He's back! Open fire!
Detain him!
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. See if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening, but it worked.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?